All right. All right, so we're gonna put this. Maybe more like that. Yep, I'm thinking kind of like that. Okay, so my first thing that I do is I trace this very gently on here. With a pencil, holding it on very carefully. You just gotta be careful to hold it in the same spot all the time. Although, you know, moving around a little bit is no biggie, usually. Right on trace in here. Oops. Oh, crud. That's no good. Luckily fixable, but not great. Alright, then I go ahead and carefully trace. Works best if you go out, because otherwise the paper kind of collapses on itself. In here. I think I started there. This, oh, you gotta do that. Gotta do that yet. Do a tail. So I cut the circle so that it will flat, but it also means it sort of misshapes the circle part of the time, which is okay. It turns out kind of ovaly part of the time. I don't mind. All Okay, so we got some lines here. I think that's the whole thing. I'm hoping. Looks like it. Alright, so I don't know how well you can see that, but the next thing we're going to do, I'll fix that a little bit too. Okay, so I take this L2 tool. It's kind of my fit. That's not the one. No, it's not the L2. I'm wrong. It's the L1. I really like this little round head. Okay. And very, very carefully. Outline this. Great little brush. I love that. So we're going to keep going around the circle. We'll do that. Don't overshoot. Use the finer end for this. finer detail work. That's all right, let's outline this tail. A little bit of fix. All right. Carve in details very gently here. Thank you. angle. And again, we're going to go in with details here. All right, so... Come on. All right. Now, the next thing I'm gonna do Alright, so I'm going to remove this. I like putting texture. I'm gonna fix that beak later. Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right.